The first double-dotted squash ball has returned to the shores of Prince Edward Island. Having traveled across the Atlantic, it will spend 14 days in quarantine before continuing its journey. Expect it to arrive in December, just in time for the 1-month squash season in Ottawa.